Are you okay?
I'm here. I'm okay. It's over.
I said hello.
Tell them yourself.
It's time for you to join your people, Martian.
bird, ladybird. Fly away home. Your house is on fire. And your children, they will burn.
I put him in there and he died.
Karen,
he died. I killed
dead.
Him. I killed him.
He
I
is
killed
not
him.
Dead.
I killed him.
He is alive.
Okay, I know it. I don't know where. I don't know how, but I just. I know he's alive. You saved him. Okay, just like your mom saved you when she put you in that pod. She knew you were gonna be okay. She knew you were gonna live. Mon-El is alive because of you.
I saved him.
Yeah.
Alex.
Go get her.
What did you see? I wonder. What brought the girl of steel to her knees?
A lie.
Fear is not a lie. Fear cripples, annihilates spirits. It is the only weapon that matters. Fear made me stronger than you. No one is safe from it.
Why aren't you scared anymore? Mind over matter.
I did it. I'm Supergirl.
Just like your cousin. No matter how many times I stamp you out, you miraculously resurface with your glossy cape and your perfect hair.
Let me let you in on a little secret, Lex. Truth and justice always prevail.
You and your cousin are such saps. Luckily, I came prepared.
So did I. You can thank your sister for this.
That's better. Now smile. Take this like a Kryptonian.
My Alex was nothing like your Alex. Protect your people as I protected mine.
How about that? Two birds, one alien hand cannon.
This is for Red Daughter.
By a Kryptonian? I'd rather die.